today I'll be installing a spoiler. This spoiler, I got it on Facebook for $30 on Facebook Market. This spoiler belongs to a Mustang, which in a Mustang, the trunk is straight, but in the MR2, unfortunately, it's still. But it's still gonna work. Now, because of that, I was doing some research, and I found another MR2. They installed the spoiler right here. And guess what? It looks great. So I make a couple of calls to my friends that they know about aerodynamic, and they say it won't matter to install it here or here. With this specific spoiler. Location. It was a sunny day. Suddenly it started raining really bad, so we couldn't finish filming. So let me show you what I did so far. I already drilled the holes and I measured the hood, and it was 55 inches wide. I also measured the spoiler between base and base. It was 32 inches wide. So I took the 55 minus the 32, and we come up with 11 and a half, which is from here to here. As you can see, I drilled the holes inside the skeleton, so I didn't have to mess up with that part. Okay, people, this is the moment of truth. Or this either looks good, or I mess up a $300 hook and a $30 spoiler. Gonna see how it's gonna look. So I finished taking the tape. It looks really firm and I like the way it looks. If you have any suggestions or comment, let me know, and I'll see you in the next video.